In 1815, an American ship's captain called James Riley set sail from New England. He was a trader. The ship ran aground, and he was captured and taken into slavery. One of the very few white people to be a slave. He wrote a novel. It wasn't a novel. He wrote a diary about his experiences, which was later published. And he became a campaigner against slavery. I've written a song about, based on his diary. Gather round all people who sail the ocean blue. Listen to a story that I have for you. It's of the trading human flesh, the sorrow that it brings. I hope to cure man's evil with the tale of my suffering. My father was a farmer, my name is James Riley. I did not heed his warnings, but left to go to sea. I sailed from New Haven when I was 15. A cabin boy, a cook, a mate, a captain I became. In a break the commerce in the year of Waterloo. Sailed from New England with a likely crew. Commerce was a lively ship, it was my first command. We reached the Grand Bahamas and returned to New Orleans. We sailed to Gibraltar, the Straits of Hercules. With flour and tobacco, bound for Cape Verde. But the commerce foundered upon an alien shore. On the coast of Barbary we battled with the Moor. In the heat of Africa we fought that savage band. They dragged us as their captives across the endless sand. In that weary desert, deprived of liberty, man with thirst and hunger sold into slavery. My father was a farmer, my name is James Riley. Did not heed his warnings, but left to go to sea. I have learnt a lesson from my indignity, that none should be slaves and that all men should be free.